Welcome to another video. Today we'll be going to the Isle of Wight. Right now I'm on the red jet.
So that's the red jet over there.
But this is the boat we're on. So we're just going to sat here. We're going to wait to get to the Isle of Wight. Really slow, and when it goes to the open water, it goes really fast. They have to tie the boat so people can put out the ramps to get off the boat. At the village cows. Alright guys, I'm walking to my grandparents' car so we can go and drive to my grandparents' house.
Porchfield.
Okay.
This is where Granny used to live. Do you remember? We're just coming past Newtown now. It was once the capital of the Isle of Wight, but it was invaded by the French and then burnt to the ground.
There's a lifeboat.
What does a lifeboat do?
The lifeboat helps everybody if there's lots in the sea. Ooh. A lot of boats.
Where are we?
We're at
Yarmouth. We're just driving to Tottenham now.
Oh, look at that, that's so cool. The bridge actually moves and splits apart for the boats to get through.
flat, but there's some nice little waves.
We're at a garden centre in the Isle of Wight. Look at all these discus, they look so cool. So you've got, some of them have little stripes like that. You know, some of them have dots, which is cool.
They're all really still, aren't they?
Yeah, look at that one, that massive one at the back.
Yeah, look, a tiny baby one there.
Oh look, we've got some little catfish, I think.
Corys.
Cory catfish.
He's a cool colour.
Yeah, and that guy over there looks cool.
Yeah,
in the corner. Oh, look at him, he's cute. Some galleys here, which are the zebra snails. Look at them. And then what are these fish called?
They're little catfish.
Emerald catfish.
And five-banded barb.
And five-banded bars.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Platies here. These are cool platies. I've never seen a platy like that.
They're nice colours.
Whoa, these are sick platies. Those are panda barbs. Tiger barbs, panda barbs. Whoa. Siamese fighter.
They're cool.
Look at that little golden ones there. That's nice. They look like Dalmatians, but they're not.
Yeah. Look at the red beta.
Oh my god, it's a red beta!
He's in with, what is that called? Sunset platies?
Sunset platies. Wow, cool.
Got a red Oscar here.
Hello.
That's
like
on the last video.
Hello.
Come to see you.
Hello. Oh! I wonder what these fish are.
No, they've got a little bump on the front of their heads.
Maybe they're like a type of flower.
You can see that's an Oscar.
There's a snail up there. Cool. White beta. Look, he's darting around.
He's really
fast. Whoa. That's fast
beta OC. Betas. Oh, are they cool?
Female half moon beta.
They've already
seen. Look, they're collars.
Whoa.
That one's amazing. This one there.
Yeah.
Whoa, it's quite pretty, aren't they?
I like them. Oh, look at these baiters. They're like koi fish.
What's that? A long thin koi female baiter. Yeah, you're right, it is like a koi. Oh, look.
No. Oh, there's a frogfish here. Look at that.
Grandma's confused by that.
I know.
He's strange.
He looks like a decoration.
He looks like he's like something out of Plants vs. Zombie game.
I know.
It's like a horror, doesn't it? I don't want to see him this side. You can see his face better.
Look at these snails. Some snails here. It's a snail tank.
Whoa, look at that.
Whoa. Look at all these.
Oh, look at that tiny little shrimp there.
Yeah.
Can you see it? Mm. He's like Nemo colours.
Oh yeah, he's Nemo. He's cool.
Look at this little one under here.
Oh yeah.
Pascal.
They're so fat. It's like chubby. It's the most chubbiest thing. Oh my god.
They look like they swallowed a little ball.
What? Look at that one. Look at them soaking up.
Look, they waddle. They can't even swim. They just like have a little waddle.
Look at these cool little shrimp. They're cool.
Look at him.
Wow. Oh yeah, look at him.
Oh look, he's on the move. They look like they've got white socks on. Pulled up to their knees.
They've got there's little socks on the floor in their tank.
Yeah.
Oh, that would be a nice
one. There's a baby jewel puffer there. On the like on the last video. The colourful ones. Saying hello.
We've got some cichlids.
Alright.
We've got some
calico
peacock.
And albino dragonfly cichlids.
Wow. Albino dragonfly.
That's a cookie
cat, they said. Here he
is,
he's gone upside down.
They look
at
the
flipper, he's not. There he is, right. Look, he's upside down.
Wow. That's so cool. There's a second one following him. like glow in the dark. It's so cool. The colours are so cool.
They are. Oh, look at that little shrimp at the back. Can you see him coming over the back of the rock?
Yeah, climbing.
Here he comes.
Ah. He almost did it. Bye bye.
There's a little one keeps poking out here. He was doing, he was hidden in this rock here.
He's like that side.
There he is.
Look at
him. Oh, hello.
You just wanted to say hi and just like. Alright guys, that's today's video. If you like this video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.